Strowman to get that one. Rattles it around for Callahan. And Callahan tucked it across, and here leads Hedman. Hedman brought it on, drifted. Right of center, he passed, go, they score! It's Paquette! And the score is 3-2, Lightning on the goal by Cedric Paquette with 3:11 to go. Brian Callahan, watch the play here by Victor Hedman. This play becomes a 3-on-2 really quick, right there. Hedman waits, gets outside, and throws it to the front of the net. Kaminsky on the ice, not close enough to Cedric Paquette.
The man that won the faceoff, Cedric Paquette. Callahan does a nice job controlling with his skates. He finds that aggressive Hedman, the man that won the faceoff. He's about to make it 3-2 Tampa. What a sequence for Cedric Paquette.